out right away.
With my wife.
With me, I'm going shopping.
Mm-hmm. You need a man's advice.
No, no. The last time I went shopping with you, I wound up in a cut-price Mother Hubbard.
Well, you won't end up in a Mother Hubbard today. You said something about nightgowns?
Well, Larry, we're running up a tremendous bill.
Now, don't you worry. I'm the penny pincher in our family. Ah, here we are. I'd like to look at some,
The complaint department is on the third floor, Mr. Wilson.
What's eating her?
The same old pillowcase.
Pillowcase?
The one they advertised for $269 and charged you $298 for. You were only going to have her arrested.
Oh, yes, yes, that's right. Well, I wish I had.
Can I help you, Mrs. Wilson? Mr. Wilson.
Oh, yes, yes. Mrs. Wilson would like to look at some nightgowns.
Oh, yes. This is the model you usually buy, Mrs. Wilson.
Huh? Oh, well, wrap it up.
Yes, sir.
And burn it.
But you like this, Mr. Wilson. It's reduced to a special price this week.
You know, I think I could whip up something niftier than that myself out of old flour sacks.
Well, it's the cheapest we have.
But I don't want anything cheap.
Huh?
I want something expensive.
Oh. Oh, Mr. Himes.
Oh, how do you do, Mr. Wilson?
How do you do?
Mr. Wilson said he wants to buy something expensive.
somebody's making fun of us today, eh, Mr. Wilson?
Huh? Well, I just want to buy something nice. I don't care whether it's expensive or not.
Give up?
No, no, I'm groggy, but I'm game. Look, just forget about me. Let's pretend that it's an entirely different customer. It's, this is Mrs. Albemarle. One of the Pittsburgh Albemarles, you know, cold and iron. Well, Mrs. Albemarle wants to buy a new nightgown and hang the expense.
Well, perhaps I better get the manager.
Larry, let's forget it. I don't really need a nightgown.
You're going to get a new nightgown if I have to buy two silkworms and start from scratch. Mrs. Albemarle has been very patient up to now, but she's getting just a little tired of this pup tent she's wearing. Look at that sail cloth. You'll pardon my cold hands, won't you, Mrs. Albemarle? She's positively ashamed to be seen in it.
She's probably more ashamed to be seen without it.
Oh, you don't know Mrs. Albemarle. Now, haven't you something from, Charmaine?
Well, yes, sir.
Where did you learn about Charmaine?
On the boat, and it was in a magazine. Oh,
is this about what you had in mind, sir?
Well, of course. Well, now, that's... There we are. Now, isn't that pretty?
It's lovely. How much is it? $90.
Good. Wrap it up and send it along.
Yes, Mr. Wilson.
Kay, what you need is...